Well, not any song.
But then any song, prick it right up. Ridiculous. Any song, that's... any song no. ever written. Any song, no.
Any oh, song. Danny boy, the pipes are calling.
Yeah! Yeah! It certainly helps that one.
You should come in sooner on that song.
Oh.
Yeah!
There you go.
I'm going to get right to the show.
I'll try to remember that. Thank you. All right. Let's see. Let's do another one from there.
Yeah! I guess you could overdo it.
You could. Another one from our new record. Roy recorded this with the Sons of the Pioneers back in 1937, SkyBall Paint.
Now SkyBall Paint was a devil saint, his eyes was a fiery red. Good men have tried this horse to ride, but all of them are dead. Now I won't brag, but I rode this nag till his blood began to pour. And then I hit the ground and I ate 3 pounds of good old western soil. Singing high and ho, whoopee-di-o, ride him high and down you go. Sons of the western soil, sons of the western soil.
I'd break his neck for the jolt he gave my pride. Threw my noose on that old cayuse and once more took a ride. I turned around and soon found his tail where his head should be. So I said, says I, perhaps he's shy or he just don't care for me. Singing hi-ho, whoopee-di-ho, ride him high and down you go. Sons of the western soil, sons of the western soil.
Chance to stray upon old Sheriff Jim. For a hoop and a holler and a counterfeit dollar, I sold that nag to him. But when he plants the seat of his pants on Skyball's leather chair, I bet 4 bits when Skyball quits, old Jim will not be there.
Say hi-ho, whoopee-di-o, ride him high and down you go. Sons of the western soil, sons of the western soil.
Hey-ho, 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 hey-ho,